solving equations, in bracket, equations with fraction. Hello students. In our previous lesson, we learned how to solve equation with brackets. We are solving equation with fractions. Always clear fractions before collecting terms. To clear fractions, multiply both sides of the equation by the LCM of the denominator of the fraction. Example 1. Solve the equation 4m all over 5 minus 2m all over 3 is equals to 4. Solution. The LCM of 5 and 3 is 15. Multiply both sides of the equation by 15. That is, multiply every term by 15. 15 multiply in bracket 4m all over 5 minus 15 multiply in bracket 2m all over 3 is equals to 15 multiply by 4. 3 multiply by 4m minus 5 multiply by 2m is equals to 60. 12m minus 10m is equals to 60. 2m is equals to 60. Divide both sides by 2. 2m divide 2 is equals to 60 divide 2. M is equals to 30. Example 2. Solve the equation 3n minus 2 all over 6 minus 2n plus 7 all over 9 is equals to 0. Solution. The LCM of 6 and 9 is 18. Multiply both sides of the equation by 18. 18 in bracket 3n minus 2 all over 6 minus 18 in bracket 2n plus 7 is equals to 18 multiplied by 0. 3 in bracket 3n minus 2 minus 2 in bracket 2n plus 7 is equals to 0. Clear the brackets. 9n minus 6 minus 4n minus 14 is equals to 0. Collection of like times. 9n minus 4n minus 6 minus 14 is equals to 0. 5n minus 20 is equals to 0. Add 20 to both sides. 5n minus 20 plus 20 is equals to 0 plus 20. 5n is equals to 20. Divide both sides by 5. 5n divided by 5 is equals to 20 divided by 5. Therefore, n is equals to 4. Check when x is equals to 4. Left hand side, 3 multiplied by 4 minus 2 all over 6 minus 2 multiplied by 4 plus 7 all over 9 is equals to 12 minus 2 all over 6 minus 8 plus 7 all over 9 is equals to 10 all over 6 minus 15 all over 9 is equals to 5 all over 3 minus 5 all over 3, which is equals to 0 right hand side. Thank you.